the boards. It's shot up the boards to Grimaldi. He's going to tee up Holla. Back for Grimaldi. Give and go. He scores! Well-executed play. Eric Holla and Rocco Grimaldi. And Grimaldi is off the schneid. It's 1-0 Nashville.
It was beautifully executed. Watch this little touch pass, little sauce. Grimaldi reaches over to handle the pass and then pulls it to his forehand. And where does he put it? Top corns, right under the bar there, over the glove of Thomas Greiss. What a beautiful shot.
Power play. That is now 14 goals in the last 46 power plays. Another shot, they score! Grimaldi again!
Grimaldi goes and gets his own chip in, attacks Nemeth, gets the puck. Greiss is off balance, and Rocco just roofs it short side. A little bit of daylight there. Rocco, top corner. Preds up 3-0 early in this hockey game. What a shit.
Here's Holla with the steal. Holla closing in. Holla centers. Grimaldi scores! It's hat-trick time! It took 8 minutes and 8 seconds, but Rocco Grimaldi has scored 3 times in the first.
Beats us right now, Big Bill. Look at the defensive structure. Eric Holla in the neutral zone. Beautiful pass by Holla right on the tape of Rocco Grimaldi. And he nets his third. That's right, third goal in the first just over 8 minutes, and he's doubled his season.
That one taken away. Here comes Grimaldi. Grimaldi has 3. He's looking for 4. Grimaldi scores! A 4-goal game for Rocco Grimaldi! How about that?
It's now tied. Our trivia question answer. Eric Nystrom in goals in a game for Nashville Predators with his 4th goal. And this is his go-to move right here. Watch him freeze Pickard. Little quick backhand. Pickard.